If you're facing yellow display on your iPhone, this 5-minute solution will show you how to fix yellow tint issue on iPhone. So follow all these solutions to fix this problem. So the first solution is turn off True Tone. Open Control Center, tap and hold on Brightness. If True Tone is enabled, disable this True Tone and then check the issue. And the second solution is turn off Night Shift. Go to Settings, tap on Display and Brightnesses, tap on Night Shift. If it's enabled, disable it and check the issue. And the third solution is go to Settings, scroll down, tap on Accessibility, tap on Display and Text Size, and disable Classic Invert and Reduce White Point, and then tap on Color Filters. If it's enabled, disable Color Filters and then check the issue. And the last solution is reset all settings. Go to Settings, tap on General, tap on Transfer or Reset iPhone, reset, reset all settings. Once done, restart your iPhone and check the issue. If you're still facing the issue, it means your phone has a hardware problem. You may need to take your iPhone to an Apple store. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.